To Anderson County, deputies are looking for a woman they say tried to have a shopping spree at Best Buy after opening up an account with someone else's personal information. Authorities are asking the public if they recognize the woman seen right here in these photos. They say she tried to buy $2,000 worth of items but was stopped as the information didn't match her fake ID. So if you recognize her, you're asked to contact the Anderson County Sheriff's Office.